I wonder where everybody is. I feel like I'm forgetting something.
Hey, Morgan! Are you ready for the biggest World Princess Week celebration ever?
Oh, of course I am, Malia. When is that again?
Right now. Let's get ready to celebrate! And welcome to our World Princess Week celebration party!
In today's video, we will be bringing courage, kindness, and confidence into our world by spending an entire day celebrating all the princesses.
That's right! We'll be getting dressed up, talking about how the princesses inspire us, watching princess movies, and even learning a new dance! I think that sounds like a pretty special day to me.
Absolutely. And that's not even everything we'll be doing today. So you can stick around to find out all the ways we celebrate World Princess Week.
Ooh, I can hardly wait.
Wait, what are we waiting for again?
Well, we can make it extra special. How about we bring some special guests for our World Princess Week?
Okay, I think we're gonna need some Disney princess characters. Princesses, check. Let's get ready to celebrate.
Let's do it!
Welcome back to our live coverage of the World Princess Week celebration party. I'm your host, Leah.
And I'm Elena. Thanks for joining us. Right now, we're anxiously waiting for the princesses to arrive. I cannot wait to hear what they have to say about World Princess Week, what inspires them to be courageous, kind, confident, and...
Elena, look, here comes Merida.
Merida, come this way.
Over here.
Hi, Merida.
Hey, how's it going with you two?
It's going great. Are you excited for this year's World Princess Week?
Absolutely. This is the ultimate princess celebration party. Doesn't get any better than this.
You're right about that. What are you looking forward to at this year's World Princess Week?
There's so many things, but I have to say watching our favorite princess movies together. That's the reason why we're all here.
Very true. I'm looking forward to watching princess movies too. By the way, you look fabulous.
Thank you.
And Merida, can I just say, when you won your own hand, wow, not only were you confident and brave to do so, but you were also determined to carve your own path in life. We really admire that about you.
Thank you, that's very sweet. If you don't like the story, write your own. Well, I better head inside now and make sure my bros didn't eat the cookies already.
Bye, Merida.
Bye.
How cool was that?
Too cool. Merida is just so awesome and down to earth.
Look who's arriving next.
Oh, wow. A prince is here too. Hi, prince. So happy you could join us.
I wouldn't miss World Princess Week for the world. These kind, courageous, and confident princesses have been an inspiration to us all.
Yes, they have. Are there any princesses that have personally inspired you?
That's a tough one. But if I had to choose, I'd say Aurora and Pocahontas because of their love of animals.
Those are two daring princesses.
That's right. Aurora inspires me to be friendly. She's joyful, she likes animals, and she has the courage to make her once upon a time dream come true. That's what I like about her. Pocahontas inspires me because she's a protector. It doesn't matter who it is or what you are. A rock, a tree, a person, she'll be your protector and she'll be kind to you.
Kindness comes first for those two. They...
Uh-oh.
I forgot something.
What is it?
Alyssa and I are going to play with our princess castles.
Ooh, okay, Elena. So Dylan, I mean Prince, can you continue to host with me?
Of course. After all, I'm used to hosting royal engagements.
Thanks, Dylan.
Thank you. Bye.
Hey, Alyssa. I'm here and I'm ready to play with our princess castles.
Hey, Elena. I can't decide which castle we should play with first. What do you think?
You know, I'm somewhat of a castle tour guide expert myself.
Welcome, one and all, to Princess Elena von Glitter Schwartz's fabulous Disney Princess Castle Tour.
Yeah, so how about you play with one and I play with one?
Got it. Sounds good to me. And then we can swap.
Yeah. Ariel's so kind and brave.
Yeah.
So I think she would be riding with her father right here because she'd love how it feels like to ride dolphins. She goes to the market, she gets a single carrot, and then she can go to her kitchen and bake some things.
She would definitely bake something for her father or the beast because she's so kind.
Yeah, that's what I love about Belle. I love how caring she is.
Look at Ariel's sister. She has such a special bond with her sister.
Mm-hmm.
They go on all sorts of adventures together.
I think after, you know, reading some books and spending some time up in her room, Belle might want to go dance with the beast. She's dancing in her ballroom. I love her ballroom. The beast looks so fancy.
Aria is such a confident and fun person. She loves being excited. While she was getting her dingle hopper in her secret collection, she found Flounder in one of the chests. So Ariel wins today.
Yes, it's been so much fun.
Cinderella is currently making her way down the red carpet.
I cannot wait to meet Cinderella. She's so determined and she always keeps her head held high.
That's right. I wonder if she's wearing her famous glass slippers.
Well, you can ask her.
Hi, Cinderella. Welcome to World Princess Week.
Hi, thank you for having me.
So, are you excited for this year's World Princess Week?
Yeah, I can't wait to see all the princesses.
Neither can we. How do you think World Princess Week is going to go?
I think we're going to have so much fun.
You know what? I think the same exact thing.
Cinderella, I had one more question. Are you wearing your famous glass slippers?
Of course.
Awesome. Amazing. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you, too.
Bye, Cinderella.
I love that Cinderella just expects this to be an awesome celebration.
I know. She's always so optimistic.
Wait. I think I see Tiana over there.
Tiana! Over here!
Over here! Tiana!
Hi, friends. I love the little dance you two are doing. It looked cool.
Thank you.
Well, if you liked it, Tiana, we loved it.
So my first question is, did you make the food for this World Princess Week celebration party?
You know I did.
Yes. I cannot wait to eat. I have to taste your famous gumbo, so. What's your secret?
It's all in the hot sauce.
Ah, so we all know you opened your restaurant, Tiana's Palace. Do you have any advice for the people at home watching about how to make their dreams come true?
I'd say make your own recipe for success.
I like that. And last but not least, is there anything you're looking forward to this World Princess Week?
I'm looking forward to dancing. I hear there's going to be some good music later on, so I can't wait to dance. That's one of my favorite things to do besides cooking.
Well, I see that they're calling you inside. Thanks for chatting with us.
Anytime, and actually, I won't forget to send you both some hot sauce.
Thank you!
You're welcome, bye!
Bye, Daniel!
All this talking about dancing has reminded me that I have to go meet Briella and Grace. We're gonna do a dance party with our dolls.
Oh, that sounds fun. You go ahead. I can continue interviewing the princesses.
Thank you, Dylan.
Bye!
Bye!
Hi, Briella and Grace, Rapunzel and Moana.
Hi!
What are you all up to?
We're talking about why we love to celebrate World Princess Week.
Oh, so why do you celebrate?
I celebrate World Princess Week because... Oh. Uh-huh. Okay. All right. Actually, Rapunzel thinks the princesses should explain what World Princess Week is first.
That's a great idea, Rapunzel.
Yeah, good call. World Princess Week is a time to celebrate the courage, kindness, and confidence shown by all the Disney princesses.
We want to inspire everyone around the world to be brave, friendly, generous,
confident, adventurous, imaginative, leaders, and more. Moana is a great example of a leader. She showed a lot of courage when she saved her island by restoring the heart of Te Fiti. I really admired that.
That was brave of you.
Thank you both. It was challenging to leave my island, and I must admit, I was scared and nervous. But I had to do whatever I had to do in order to save the people of Motunui.
And luckily, Heihei and Maui came along for the ride. So you weren't alone for too long.
Yeah, I was happy to have them. But I had to make sure to keep my eyes on Heihei at all times.
Nice water. The ocean is a friend of mine.
Heihei. Sometimes you need the support of old and new friends when you embark on a journey. And what about you two? Jasmine always sees the good in people, and that's not an easy thing to do.
Thanks, Moana. I like being open-minded, And I believe that everyone deserves a chance. It doesn't matter who you are or where you come from. You deserve kindness and respect.
And you always stand up for what's right. You're never afraid to speak your mind.
I love how you stood up to Jafar, defended Aladdin, and you double took for Agrabah. I was rooting for you like, go Jasmine, woo!
Thank you, it's all about confidence. And Rapunzel, I love that you were able to step out your comfort zone to achieve your dreams.
Thank you, not even the tallest tower could hold me back. Well, it did for a while, but I always knew I would see what else the world had to offer.
I thought it was cool that you made friends with Flynn, the people you met in town, and Maximus.
Kindness isn't just between two people. Kindness is about being good to everyone and everything.
It really is. So ladies, a wonderful future awaits if we all have the courage to dream of it. And that's what World Princess Week is all about.
And thank you, Snow White. You're the reason we're all here.
That's right. Snow White was the first Disney princess movie.
Now, ladies, I think it's time to start celebrating.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready to dance. Grace, are you?
Almost. I have something cool that will make the celebration even better. I'll be right back.
Do you want to switch?
Sure.
Yay!
Oh, my gosh.
What I love about Ariel is how curious she is and how she's, you know, she wants to explore everything.
Because I love to explore new things, and Ariel really inspires me to do that.
Yeah, and Lumiere is going to check out what Belle's doing because they're best friends.
I think Ariel will go on a quick little water slide. Whoa! And then I think she would go on a dolphin ride. Whee!
So the Beast asks Belle, do you want to dance with me? So she's like, okay.
Belle is very compassionate. She never judges a book or a beast by its cover.
Ariel loves Sebastian. They're like best friends. So Ariel would go to a private Sebastian concert, and then Sebastian would teach Ariel some of the music he played because Ariel loves to ask questions and get some answers and try new things, just like me. Ariel isn't afraid to explore and see what else is out there.
All right, I'm going inside. You can just stay here and watch for sharks.
Okay, yeah, you go. I'll stand.
What? Sharks? Ariel!
Belle is so kind and compassionate. So she would help her father by unloading the vegetables. She would take it into the garden.
Ariel and Belle are pretty good neighbors, don't you think?
Totally.
I hear somebody's ready to dance.
Let's do it!
What about if we made our own World Princess Week dance?
I like that.
I recently learned some new dance moves. Maybe we could use those.
Yeah.
And for everyone at home, feel free to follow along with us. So, you start in your own pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, clap. 1, 2, 3, pose.
Okay, I like that.
Yeah. You guys wanna do it together?
Sure, let's do it.
Okay, start in your own pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, clap. 1, 6, 7, up. World Princess Week!
How amazing was our red carpet today? Wow, princesses and princesses and a prince. I mean, what a wonderful World Princess Week celebration party. I'm having such a good... This just in, our last red carpet princess, Mulan, has just arrived. She's making her way down to us. Mulan, welcome.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy to be here.
Wait a second. Is that the Emperor's crest?
Yes, it is. Isn't it amazing? I still can't believe he gave it to me.
No way, you deserve it. Not only did you save his life, but you saved all of China.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy to be here to celebrate the accomplishments of all the Disney princesses. We've all done some pretty admirable things. This week is about showing each other and the viewers at home that you can be kind, courageous, and confident in your everyday life. And you don't have to be a princess to do so.
That's a really great point. Well, hey, Mulan, I see all the princesses are gathering over there. You should definitely go over there.
Well, you should too, Prince. Let's go.
Look, all our princess friends are hanging out together.
I want a photo.
Me too.
Let's go.
Whoa, all of the princesses and a prince are here.
They are? I have to get over there to finish hosting.
Yeah, and I definitely want a picture.
Me too.
Let's do it. This red carpet was awesome.
It was so much fun.
I hope you all enjoyed it.
And a special thank you to our honorary co-host, Dylan. He stepped up when we needed him most.
Yeah, he's over there taking some photos with the princesses. You know what? I think I need to grab a couple of photos myself.
I'm one step ahead of you.
Okay, everyone, do you know what time it is?
Not sure, I don't have a watch on.
Neither do I.
Why, are you gonna turn into a pumpkin?
No, I meant it's time for our pajama party.
Yeah! Yeah!
Let's get changed so we can watch a princess movie. Yeah!
Let's go!
Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, I am Moana.
Hero of men.
What?
It's actually Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, hero of men. I interrupted from the top. Hero of men. Go.
Princess movies always help you be kind, confident, and courageous.
Well, now that we're finished with the movie, is everyone ready to go to sleep?
No!
No. Why don't we read a book?
That's a great idea, Naray. Reading a good bedtime story can help you relax at bedtime.
Yeah, and the three of us can take turns reading it.
Okay, I'll go first. While Mother Gothel was away one day, a thief known as Flynn Rider climbed up the tower with a stolen crown in his bag.
What?
When he got to the top, Rapunzel hit him with a frying pan.
Rapunzel told Flynn she would give him back the crown if he took her to see the lights.
Rapunzel decided to give the crown back to him, but he didn't care about it anymore. He only cared for Rapunzel. Oh, wow.
Looks like the bedtime story worked his magic again. Well, thank you for watching this special World Princess Week celebration party. Until next time, bibbidi-bobbidi-shh!